is 2008, and the world teeters on the brink of war. Radical ultra-nationalists have seized power in Moscow. Their goal, the re-establishment of the old Soviet Empire. Ukraine, Belarus, Kazakhstan. One by one, the nearby independent republics slip back into the Russian orbit. Russian tanks sit in the Caucasus Mountains and the Baltic forests, poised to strike to the south and east. The world holds its breath and waits. For one small group of elite soldiers, the war has already begun. U.S. Special Forces Group 5, 1st Battalion, D Company. Deployed on peacekeeping duty to the Republic of Georgia in the Caucasus, this handful of green berets represents the very tip of the spear, the first line of defense. Equipped with the latest battlefield technology and trained in the latest techniques of covert warfare, they strike swiftly, silently, invisibly. They call themselves the Ghosts.
Welcome to Tbilisi, gentlemen. Hope you got some shut-eye on the flight from Bragg, because now that we're here, we got a lot of work to do. Here's the situation. We've been deployed at the request of the Georgian government to help them deal with rebels on their Russian border. Our area of operations will be the South Ossetian Autonomous Region, 1,500 square miles of small villages and rugged backcountry. The Ossetians have been skirmishing with the Georgian army for years, but lately, the attacks have escalated to the verge of all-out war. Washington thinks that the Russians have engineered the current flare-up as an excuse to step in and annex the whole region. Our job is to cut the legs out from under the revolution before that can happen. Our first mission is a raid on a rebel base in the Caucasus Mountains. A rebel leader named Bekor Papashvili has been attacking army convoys across the Terek River. You'll need to take out his guard post first, then hit his main camp. You'll find Papashvili in the caves at the top of the hill where he set up a command center. Take him alive if you can, but remember that he won't surrender unless all his guards are eliminated.
Seems quiet enough.
Too quiet. We're gone. In place and ready. Be there in 2 shakes. Enemy down. Dispatch another one. We're gone. Enemy down. Scratch another one. Scratch another one. We've arrived. He's history. Goodbye. We're rolling. We're gone. In position. We're gone. We've arrived. Goodbye. He's history. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed. Prisoner secured. Thank you.
scratch another one. Enemy down. Another one. Another kill. Goodbye. We're rolling. We're here. We're gone. Taking cover.
Right behind you.
In place and ready. Be there in 2 shakes. Goodbye. Goodbye.
We've been tapped for a search and rescue. The Navy's been flying sorties against rebel positions from its carrier battle group in the Black Sea. Last night, the bad guys got lucky with a SAM and took out one of our F-18s. The pilot and the weapons officers both bailed out before impact, but the rebels picked them up shortly after they activated their beacons. They're being held for interrogation at a farm near the crash site. Your job is to go in and bring them back out alive. Recon photos show the F-18 is still largely intact, but heavily guarded. If it's possible to plant a demo charge and blow the plane, do it. But don't jeopardize your main mission. And try to minimize Ossetian casualties. The Russians are already making a big stink at the UN about us being here, and we don't want to give them any more ammunition. If Moscow decides to intervene, we're going to find ourselves smack in the middle of a major war.
No moon, that's good.
Going to night vision.
We're on the way. In place and ready. Thank you. another kill. We're here. He's history. He's history. We're pinned down. We're gone. You can fire at will. Weapons free. In place and ready. Kill confirmed. He's history. He's history. Another kill. Goodbye. Goodbye. Be there in two shakes.
They're here. Scratch another one. Enemy down. Scratch another one.